I was traveling deeper into the dark place. The poem on the wall was growing at the same pace, dogging my footsteps, like my unwanted shadow moving in the corner of my eye. It wasn't my writing. I didn't know what it was. A terrible prophecy. A curse looming over me. The cops had gotten their 15 minutes of fame with the cult, and it had been a scream. They were the murder victims. I had to find a way into the projection booth somehow.
Nightmare, but I'd damn well try. This case would never be closed. I had more questions now than at the start. The irony of being trapped in a postmodern detective story. I felt watched. The eyes of some unseen audience on me. I wanted to turn to the hidden camera and tell them to fuck off. But I didn't know where to look to break the fourth wall. There would always be another case for Casey. A million stories in this dark city. The night opened up to welcome me. I walked into her arms. Roll credits. Something kept me going. A broken man. No hope, no prospects, no love. Too stubborn to die. Like a cockroach with a misguided sense of honor and justice in a city where there can never be justice.
Parliament Tower. It was back. The phone was ringing again. Somehow I sensed it wasn't Zane this time.
Wake. Hello?
Hello.
It wasn't Zane. It wasn't Scratch either. You're me? Me? I don't understand. There's a lot I don't understand.
A dark place operates in loops. Time is a story. I'm calling you from a different point in that story.
From the future? I'm never getting out of here, am I?
Yes, you will. And no, you won't. And that is by your own choice.
What does that mean?
I'm sorry for what you'll have to go through. You need to go back to the talk show studio basement. Get Alice's photos from a shoebox there. Before you can go to Parliament Tower, you must put the photos into the shoebox at her statue at the plaza. To help you, to help Alice, to help Saga Anderson.
I'm my own Deus Ex Machina? Really? How many writers does it take to finish a story? One for each draft. It's the same writer, but in a different point in time. Like, follow the steps he laid out for me. Alice's photo from the talk show building basement. I had to go back to get them. I'd bring the photos to the shoebox by the statue.
Wake.
Alice's photos were in the talk show basement. I had to bring them to the Plaza shoebox in order to enter Parliament Tower. Only then could I finish the story. Alice's photos. I recognize the style. One showed the clicker sinking into darkness. The other showed a light in the shape of a bullet. I need to get them to the plaza. I had the photos now. I needed to put them into the shoebox by the statue. I'd been here many times before. I didn't know how many. This felt different, like my last chance, if it wasn't already too late. Nobody lived here anymore. Was I too late? Scratch was in there, writing his horror story. There was still time to stop him. I needed to get inside.
There's so much rage inside of him, I can't stand it anymore. made a decision. Most of you won't understand. People call me an artist. But I don't care about any of that. I just wanted to show the world what I see. I can't keep going like I have been. It's time for a perspective shift. To go from photographer to subject. From artist to art.
Alice was dead. Scratch tortured her until she couldn't stand it anymore. Until she broke. And all that time, she thought it was me. Scratch was still here. He hadn't escaped the dark place yet. He was scratching my edits out of return. I had seen this before. This was not Scratch. This was me. Caught in a loop. I had stopped myself trying to fix the manuscript. I was the one haunting Alice. It was always me. I killed her. This is the ritual to lead you on. Your friends will meet him when you're gone.